this is Morgan from Sherwood Dodge, and I'm going to show you this Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Here is the 2020 Jeep Grand Cherokee Limited X in bright white. So this 4x4 SUV comes with all of the blacked out and liquid titanium accents. It has a remote start engine, adjustable roof rails, as well as premium headlights and a sports performance hood. In the front, it does have the front parking sensor, so that's what those white dots right there are for, as well as the main sensor right there for the safety features. So we'll go take a look at the engine. Under the hood, it has a 5.7 liter V8 Hemi VVT with MDS engine, powering an 8-speed automatic transmission. So what that MDS does is it turns off 4 of the 8 cylinders when going at highway speeds to increase your fuel efficiency. Moving down this Limited, it comes with the Quadratrack 2 four-wheel drive system. So that gives you extreme traction control even at low speeds because it can distribute all of the available torque to the axle with the most traction. It also has rear load leveling suspension. In the back, it is prepped and ready with a receiving hitch and wiring. So that receiving hitch and wiring is just under the cover right there. It also has a backup camera with rear park assist and rear parking sensors. So again, those sensors are the white dots right there. There is a power liftgate, so if you hit the button on the remote twice, it will open nicely for you. There is lots of room within the trunk, and it also comes with that cargo cover. This Limited does have blind spot and cross path detection warning, and we'll go take a look at the features inside. Inside this Limited X, it does come equipped with Bluetooth, so your Bluetooth command button's right there, the buttons that control what you see on the dash, as well as the adaptive cruise controls. So you set the speed and the distance, and the vehicle will automatically work to maintain that with minimal braking. And in high traffic areas, it will come to complete stop without driver assistance as well. So this is the driver assist screen on the dash. This is where most of the safety features will be displayed, such as the distance that you've set with the adaptive cruise control, as well as the full speed forward collision warning. So if the Jeep notices you're approaching another vehicle or an object too fast, it will inform you and apply braking if needed. That icon right there is your lane departure warning. So if you do veer out of lane without signal, it will notify you and apply corrective action if needed. It has an 8.4-inch Uconnect touchscreen display, fully equipped with Sirius XM, as well as a premium Alpine speaker system. You can connect your phone via aux, USB, or Bluetooth streaming. It does have dual climate control, and the seats in the front are heated with 2 preset temperature settings, and there also is a heated steering wheel. It does come fully equipped with navigation, so you can preset your home and work address, and it also has Apple CarPlay and Android Audio, so you can pair your phone and go hands-free with Siri. Under the app page is where you find the emergency SOS button, and this Jeep does come with Wi-Fi hotspot, as well as the off-road pages where you can track the dynamics if you do go off-roading. When the vehicle is in reverse, the backup camera will automatically appear on the screen. It does have that rear park assist, so those lines will nicely guide you into any stall, letting you know if you're getting too close to any vehicle or object. When in reverse, this will also automatically appear on the dash. These are the front and rear parking sensors. So if you're getting close to any of them, they will light up and chime for you. And it also comes with that stop feature as well. Moving down, you have your quick action AC and heat control buttons, as well as the option to turn off your lane departure warning and those sensors. This button right here is the parallel park assist. So if you press this button to shift the vehicle into drive, it will park itself into a suitable stall or merely just guide you as well. In this nook is where you'll find the aux and USB ports. It does have the select terrain system, so you can pick the road condition or you can let auto do its work by auto adjusting the dynamics of the vehicle to match the road condition. The seating in here is premium leather seats. Again, they are heated, and it does come with a dual pane panoramic sunroof. So we'll go take a look in the back seat. In the back, there is lots of room between the first and the second row. Those premium leather seats do continue in the back, and it also gets lots of light with that panoramic sunroof.
Hi, this is Morgan from Sherwood Dodge. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions on this Grand Cherokee, please feel free to give us a call. We'd love to hear from you.